John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program, codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess who took a job with them? I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed, but if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Welcome to Systemize Cybernetics Labs, where we're building the dreams of tomorrow.
Without a weapon, better leave right now.
Protect us!
He's not going anywhere!
Yeah!
Cybernetics Labs, where we're building dreams of tomorrow, today.
Of the mutant gene is advancing even faster than I had hoped. I've now developed a device that can scan blood simply by placing it in contact with skin. While creating this technology, I've begun to realize that mutants are a threat only to themselves when their powers first activate. This is why I hope mutant detection will have the great benefit. If we can find mutants before they become active, we can help them prepare.
We strive to create technologies that will enrich the lives of everyone.
Level 5 clearance required.
Yeah! What? How?
Excuse me. Do you have level 5 clearance?
Yes, of course. But...
Scan verified. Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks, Doc.
Arkholm.
Logan.
You smell pretty good for a corpse.
After what happened to Africa, being dead was the best way of staying alive.